Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you how to prepare carrot halwa or gajar halwa. The ingredients needed for carrot halwa are 6 to 7 fresh carrots, 1 cup of sugar, 3 to 4 spoons of butter or clarified butter, cardamom powder and few dry fruits for garnish. Let's see the recipe. First, wash the carrots and peel off the skin. Then slice or grate these carrots to small pieces. Now heat a pan and add 4 spoons of clarified butter or butter. To this add carrot slices and fry this for 5 to 10 minutes until these carrots turn into pale yellow color. Frying like this will ensure that the halwa won't get raw carrot smell. After carrots turn into pale yellow color, add 1 cup of sugar and fry this again for 3-4 minutes on a medium flame. After 2 minutes, add cardamom powder and again fry this. If you want, you can add 1 pinch of food color as well. This is optional. Now fry this for 2-3 minutes. Carrot halwa is ready. Take this into a serving bowl and garnish this with dry fruits and enjoy the sweet. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more delicious recipes. Bye and catch you in my next video.